Man's Mother by Bunny Wilde. The cruelest part of me is almost sad that she's never going to die. She will be stepping over all our remains at the end of days, barking at the mutants that ate us alive. She will lead them with a strong arm, a judging eye, and while our spirits howl from the ashes, stripped of humanity, she will sleep like a baby in the cold night.